very important because perfume is your personal. When you go in a place, when you live in the place, you just live in your perfume. If you have a very nice perfume suiting your personality, people, they will remind you. And again, perfume, it's attached with the memories. When you smell perfume, you always remember the first time you'll be in love, you smell your mom, your memories, the hate, the pleasures. Always perfume is competing with memories.
Your five favorite perfumes?
YSL, Chanel, Dorothy, Jazeera, and Aqua.